The pulse dye laser is a minimally invasive technology that I commonly use in my practice. It's been around for many, many years and is useful for a variety of skin conditions and facial abnormalities. It works by using a concentrated beam of light that targets blood vessels underneath the surface of the skin. These blood vessels are reduced or eliminated without any damage to the overlying skin itself. Because of how the pulse dye laser works, it's indicated for any areas of the skin that are more red than the surrounding areas. And this includes conditions like port wine stains, hemangiomas, acne, rosacea, and scars of many kinds. Essentially, almost anything that is red in color can be effectively treated with the pulse dye laser. For the lesions I mentioned, such as a port wine stain or acne scarring, this laser is useful for lesions as small as less than a centimeter, but can also be applied to other parts of the body, such as acne on the back or vascular malformations on other parts of the body as well. In addition to the above conditions noted, we also use the pulse dye laser as an adjunctive tool after many of our surgical procedures. Treatment itself only takes a couple of minutes and can be done in the office. A single treatment is sometimes adequate for some lesions. However, many times, 3 to 4 treatments is needed, spaced out over the period of 4 to 6 weeks between treatments. There is generally mild discomfort associated with the procedure, and this can be alleviated with the use of ice or numbing cream applied beforehand. After treatment with a pulse dye laser, there really is no aftercare that's involved. You can go home right after, you can go out to dinner, you can go back to work or school, and no one other than you or I will know that anything was done. There is no damage to the overlying skin, so there's no skin care that's required, and the small amount of redness that you may have after the procedure dissipates within several hours. I really like the pulse dye laser for several reasons. I think it's pretty easy for patients. I know that it works well, and it can be applied to a broad variety of skin conditions and facial abnormalities. If you think this treatment may be beneficial for you, please give us a call, and I'd be happy to help you in any way that I can.